Just letting you guys know I didn't pick this song. Bro is unleashing his inner spirit. Like I said, only half a scoop of this stuff. It's way too strong. Satisfaction. Nobody else said I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time. Ain't nothing like the feeling of a sorry. This just happened yesterday. My website for Strong Culture Athletics has been down. I've been trying to figure it out for so long. I've been talking with tech support for over a couple hours today, and yeah, not the way I want to start my morning. They just deleted everything I did. Now I'm missing the entire website. Just gonna head to the gym. I'm gonna do some cardio, grocery shopping as well, and after that, gonna hit a shoulder workout. Just sitting outside of 7-Eleven. Just grabbed my pre-workout, my daily dose of Rockstars. They actually just came out with some new ones, so that's why I got a few of them. So they came out with a new purple one I've never tried before yet. Same with an orange one. 10 calories, 2 carb, and 2 grams of sugar. You don't want to have too many of these in one day just because of the sugar. My good old-fashioned pre-workout concoction. So gonna have the vapor, gonna add the Rockstar. The website is fixed. I'll show you guys what it looks like now. It is fixed. Took all night, but it is fully functional. This doesn't work yet because the clothes aren't out yet. The men's side haven't actually gotten the clothes in. For the women's, they're in. I just haven't made a page for it yet. But the website is fully functional if you do want to sign up or if you do want to do check-ins. So check it out. Okay, let's make some pre-workout. Having one too?
Yeah,
I'll
join you on the journey.
Star Wars, oh shit, scared me. Star Wars is a pre-workout version. So yeah, he's never actually had pre-workout. So I'm gonna take his pre-workout virginity.
Okay.
And it's gonna be a really hardcore first time. We're gonna do one can of Rockstar. I highly do not suggest this, but I do this all the time, so I really don't care what y'all think. Caffeine. Oh, it's only 160. It's actually kind of low. You know what they say. The lower the caffeine, the more pre-workout.
I guess they say that.
That's what I say anyways. Wanna do a full scoop? Do you think you can handle it?
I think I can handle it. ABC.
So this one's mine.
Smoky.
See that? It's sizzling now. I'm actually scared you're gonna have a heart attack right in the middle of the gym.
Kind of foaming a lot.
Shit, it's gonna overflow, man. That's gonna be in your stomach. Look at that shit.
Takes me back to science class when we're experimenting with vials.
With some of the secret stuff.
Ooh.
Shit's gonna get you up.
All right.
Add a little bit of zap to it. You want to be careful with this stuff, so you want to have just under half a scoop, because if you go more than half a scoop, holy shit, man, you'll be up.
The pre-workout IED.
It is not legal. It's not. There's a reason why I'm making it myself right now.
Oh, okay.
This is my laboratory. The concoctions are made.
It's where the magic happens. It's
always in the car, man. I'm actually kind of scared.
So shake it too much?
If I do it right, it's gonna explode, but it's not gonna explode all over me.
Whoo! That was a good sound.
All right. Cheers. Wait, you make yours first too. You gotta shake it.
All
right.
That is my first pre-workout. By yours truly, J-Mac. It's good.
So.
Woo! Smoky.
Cheers.
Cheers, bud.
It's good, eh?
That's really
good. That's so Canadian, eh? I realize that we say 8 a lot. I do anyways.
Yeah. It's really like good. Soft drink. A solid 10 out of 10.
In a lot of my videos, everything's been a 10 out of 10. Everything's been good lately. I'd rate it a 10 out of 10. That's why I have it all the time.
I'd buy this.
Would you?
Yeah.
$100.
Sometime, I'll buy it.
What? What?
I'm looking forward to tonight.
Where I like turn to the camera.
Push me, and then don't touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Satisfaction.
Just letting you guys know I didn't pick this song. Or was unleashing his inner spirit. Like I said, only half a scoop of this stuff, but it's way too strong. Jesus, this literally Christian Guzman's goals. Look at him. He's shredded.
Shout out to Christian.
He's like 5'11", 160 something pounds.
I gotta say, I look like that on my bad days.
Oh, that's shredded. You mean like that dirty towel in the back or what? Sorry,
oh, push me to the limit, Scarface. Scarface, the movie. Don't tell me you haven't seen Scarface.
How do you look for this? Not that good of a song.
No, it's very popular. You're just using a third party app.
Is this who you're talking about?
No, that's not Scarface, okay?
Who is this guy? It's 17 million saves.
A lot more than we have right
17
now.
17 million. Listen to this song. Never heard
that,
of this
That actually
guy.
Sounds familiar.
Yeah, it does.
Sounds like classic rap.
Folks, I'm feeling it.
Me too.
Do you feel the itchy tingly feeling?
Not the itchy tingly.
No?
I just feel like I'm sweating. I'm feeling like I'm heating up.
Well, because you're wearing a jacket. Heat on right now. The heat's at 27 right now. You know what would be so messed up?
What?
If we went to the gym doors and the doors were locked. Just crushed.
There we go.
Where is it?
It's that first one.
Starting off shoulders with heavy shoulder press. I'm gonna be doing a 4x8, going as heavy as I can. Not really focus too much on the range of motion, just because on my first workout, I really just like to focus on pushing heavy weight, and then I start focusing on the full range of motion. So let's get this started. Next exercise, we're going to be hitting side delts. So what we're doing is we're going to be doing lateral raises. So what I like to do on these lateral raises, I like to use a pad just so I'm not swinging on them. So as you can see, my back on the pad. And all I do is I slightly tilt forward just so I can hit this side delt a lot more. Because I find if I sit back, I'm hitting my traps. So it's this muscle right here. So, slightly forward, pull up, and I'm going to do 4 sets of 15 reps. So you know you're doing it right when you start feeling it here. If you're feeling it up here, normally it would mean you're going a little too heavy. So if you feel it here, lighten it up and just really focus on squeezing this part of your muscle right here.
So I'm gonna get Sarwar to give it a try here. Back on the pad, slightly lean forward. A little more, a little more. Right there, yeah.
My back's not even on the pad.
No, but your lower back.
Oh, my lower back.
Lower back, yeah. So it should look like this, lower back. Just tilt you forward just a little bit, yeah. That's where I like to sit on it. Yeah, and I'm pretty much just focusing on keeping everything straight. So I'm not swinging, perfect.
A really common mistake that Sarwar just did there was he was lifting with his hands up first. So if you lift with your hands up first, I find it hits my traps. So all I'm really doing is I'm thinking of lifting my elbow up, and that's pretty much it. So from here to here is pretty much all that's moving. My hands are just kind of hanging. So this is what it's gonna look like, here to here.
There we go.
Next exercise, we're going on to a lateral raise, but with the cables. I like the cables because I can really get the full range of motion on the shoulder and just focus on the contraction at the top and the full stretch at the bottom. So I'm gonna be tilting over, holding onto the post, gonna extend all the way up, squeeze all the way down. With cables, I really like to focus on the contraction part, like I said. With dumbbells, I'm not really focusing so much on that. I'm a little more explosive with free weight motions. So with this, I'm a little more controlled.
How many sets and reps are we doing?
4 sets of 15. So with lateral raises, I found the most growth with my side delts was doing sets of 15 and about 4 sets minimum. And I found my shoulders grew a lot more than I've ever had. Like, usually I'll do like 10, 12, but with lateral raises, I like to do 15 reps. And you'll for sure feel the burn more if you do 4 sets of 15. So give it a try, guys. Last exercise, we're gonna do a front raise. But with my front raises, I like to modify them a bit. I like going underhand, just because I feel the squeeze a little more on the front delt. So the front delt's right here. And even with that, I feel it in my chest as well. So I hit a little bit of chest, a little bit of front delt, take 2 in 1. So underhand, all I do is I lift up, and I'm pulling more across my body than just straight on. So cross, cross. Your body's gonna tilt a little bit, that's natural. All I do is I pull up, squeeze my front toe. It's so hard to get a pumps now, being 2.5 weeks out, low carb.
I believe that.
Or is it all in my head? Like, I feel like the leaner you get, the more you feel shitty about yourself, like every single day. You're like, man,
well, because
so
you look small.
I feel so small. Do I look smaller? Like, yesterday I had a bigger pump, right?
Yeah, you start off bigger.
Yeah, and then like...
Now it's like dying
that's
down.
That's because on the weekend I had that refeed with the 50 plus sushi roll. Another variation that I really like is hammer grip. So I have my hands more in a hammer position, so more of a neutral position. And all I'm doing is I'm lifting from here.
Give us a quick pose.
Actually, shoot off, parts off, or?
Can you do a pec dance? Dance the pectorials? Pec dance. Do you have names for them?
Thank you.
So how was the workout, man?
The workout feels a lot more better. Learned a few more things from J-Mac here, holding the camera. Definitely learned a lot more about side delts, was it?
Yeah. You're pointing at your tricep.
There we go, side delts. I'm still learning.
Yeah.
So just give me a few more weeks. I'll be hitting the show with J-Mac here. And let's aim for first.
I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet.